Guys, Mama Bear here, and we are back, and we are going to continue this path. All right, here we go. Let's get on up in here. Clear the fort.
I don't want to be spotted here.
There we go. There we go. Haha. Okay.
Ah!
Okay. Come on, go stand at the end. I knew it. I just had to wait long enough. Okay, there we go. I wanted to make sure. Okay, now I just have two more, it looks like. That's not what I meant to do at all. What in the world was I thinking? Well, I should have gone to my arrows. Yep, I should have gone to my arrows. I'm a sad girl now.
That takes care of the camp and the barracks. My last target is the fort, which is also in Smuggler's Forest.
I only had two more left. Then the one. I did it all. What was I doing that for? This looks like it's going to be even crazier. Okay. I went a little crazy this time. Okay. I can get over here. Come on. Let me have this. This is working out, even though it started off chaotic. Hopefully it stays that way. Why aren't you letting me click it when I click it? I'm not losing this one. They keep thinking I go out that way and I come back in some way like that. That's not accurate. Oh, come on, Phobos, 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 Phobos. Oh, Lordy. Oh, gosh. Let's run. Run, run, run. Oh, goodness gracious. Nope, 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 nope. I tried to think fast on that one. I hope I did fast enough. I hate that I have to redo this fort all over again. This really stings.
They're going to be after my head. Yeah! Should be careful. High security here.
Really quickly, is there... Okay, I'm just going to pay the bounties that I have. It'll at least get rid of one. There we go. Yes. Do you now? I don't think you do. Okay. There we go. Another mercenary down. Okay, so I got all that done. Now, let's see here. My quest. Okay, so now I have to go and deal with him, and he is at Fort Samikon. Samikon? Samikon? Something like that. Port of Sauron. Wait, let's go. Okay, Arcadia. There's fourth degree burn, by the way. So let's do that on our way in. I'm gonna fast travel here just to make it a little bit easier, because that will decrease our distance by half. Let's go. Okay. So, we're gonna go there to do that, because that is another gold mission. I had to run into them just to see if they were going to attack me like they usually do. I was just curious. Alright, come on, Phobos. You're going to help me get closer a lot faster.
They won't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
Well, Phobos hasn't caught up. And at this point, I'm wondering if he will. And I'm wondering if he even can. Let's reset him up. Let's go. Whoops. Right into a tree.
That settles it. Without grain, Lagos won't be able to feed his troops or pay for more.
Okay, there we go. Well, that was easy. Okay, well, I'm glad I did run into it because that was literally just a quick mission. Okay. And yeah. Looks like the best way to do this would be to fast travel to here now and travel to there. I thought that I was going to have like a little mini mission that I could do right there on my way, but I actually already did it, I guess. Interesting. Okay, I'm gonna have to point it out on the map. No, I don't want details. I want to just go to the mission. Hold on. I'm gonna do that again. This is so much faster than if I was to try to run down.
Come on.
Okay. Come on.
Ella.
Okay. I'll go up on my own from here, I guess. Thank you, Phobos.
Her there!
There we go.
I knew you'd come find me sooner or later.
What tipped you off?
You killed my soldiers, but...
You helped my family when I couldn't. Even if we're apart, I know they're safe, thanks to you.
It's the least I could do.
The world is so chaotic now.
The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times. Sparta against Athens. Old against new.
And you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do, what they're willing to do. I want what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
It's not too late. Leave the cult of Cosmos and join Brasidas.
You consider me your ally today. How can I know you and Brasidas won't change your minds?
We can work together against our common enemy. You deserve better than to live under the threat of the cult.
You sound like Brasidas when he was your age. You give me hope. The cult gave me this. They said it was a sign of my devotion. Maybe you can use it against them.
I'm sure I can find a way.
Lift the bounty on you and Mirini. And may you find success in your fight against this evil.
Thank you, Archon. We appreciate it.
You saved my family from the cult by yourself. You're courageous.
Why?
You've made an enemy of a king. Pausanias threatened my family with torture and death if I betrayed him.
Pausanias? Do you have proof?
Here. Evidence of his treachery.
Thank you. I'll see about this king of lies.
Now we know which Spartan king. We're unraveling more.
Ares has chosen me to lead the Spartans to glory. There can only be one.
Okay. And we're not gonna do anything to him. I'm not going to for now, unless he makes me. Okay. Okay. Is that me having to go after him? I don't... Oh, talk to Marini. Okay. Quickest way around is through.
The watch will be vigilant here.
I'm not worried about it. Let's go. There we go.
The bounty is lifted. La Rose is alive.
See? I knew we could solve this without violence.
That cultist deserved to die. Lagos is no longer with the cult. I convinced him he's safer without them. The cult of Cosmos would eat their own young if it served their needs. Not Lagos. He was being blackmailed by King Pausanias. He had Lagos's family at knife point, and I have proof.
King Pausanias? We must return to Sparta to confront him.
You're right. We've done all we can. It's time to go to Sparta. Yes, it's time we returned.
Yes, well, let's do it.
I'll take my leave of you, Cassandra. I won't soon forget your good work here. It was good to see you again, Marini. Though we had our disagreements, I do hope you regain your house soon.
Arcadia is safe once more. And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear. Then let's continue our journey.
Okay. Let's do it. All right, there we go. Quest completed. Woo! Yes. Okay. So, when we come back, then it will be time to confront the king. He's technically defeated because of the fact that we convinced him to leave the cult. All right, guys. Well, when we come back, we are going to continue onward. All right, this is Mama Bear signing off. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe, and we will see you next time. Take care of one another out there, and be safe, guys.